It is now time to explain to people just what's wrong with me. No, I'm just kidding. This is the Jimmy James Show. Welcome.
Yay!
So I was thinking. That's when I stopped.
This is Larry, the UFO hunter, here to tell you a story and also maybe a close encounter. Pete, can you tell me your story?
Yeah, first of all, my name's John.
I'm here with Pete.
Once again, that's John.
That's incredible, Pete. I wondered, did the aliens abduct you or sexually assault you in any way?
Once again, I don't know if you can't hear me. I don't know what you mean by sexual, why do you keep asking me about aliens?
Slowly molested you.
No, there was absolutely no sexual probing or any of this. I'm a little confused.
That is incredible. So they...
No, wait. There's nothing incredible about any of this. I don't know what any of this is about. Literally, you called me, bud.
Okay, well, what I'm trying to get at, Larry,
But, listen, once again, my name's John. Last time I'm going to tell you this. You've called me Pete. You've called Larry. Isn't your name Larry? You called me.
This is just incredible stuff.
Listen, bud, I don't know what's going on. You called me, you told me, you wanted to talk to me about some, outer space UFO stuff. I'm an astronomer. I've been doing this for a long time, and, pretty much we've gotten nowhere in the last, minute here.
I think maybe you are suffering from some sort of alien technology slash probing system.
But for the last fucking time, I was not probed. I was not with any aliens whatsoever. They did not open up my asshole and go inside. I'm getting sick of you keep saying this. What the hell do I... What else can I say here? This guy's just not listening.
Right there. Thank you.
Right there what? What are you talking about?
Well, there you have it. He said it himself.
What did I say myself? Buddy, you really got to get yourself a fucking, a life. Ah, shit, this is me, isn't it? Fuck.
Thank you for your confirmation. Larry, the UFO hunter, out.
Listen, whatever. Glad to help. Anyway, next time you call, maybe I'll give you some detail about these aliens that fucked me up the ass. All right, take care.
Ronald here, three-time guest and shit. Anyway, I'm just here to tell you, if I haven't mentioned it already, like, this cat, like, he be, like, saying things and, like, putting words in front of other words to make sentences, and I think, oh, by the way, this is Ronald, if I haven't mentioned that already, yeah, he be, like, putting, like, I don't know, words and shit together, so, like, maybe you should listen to him, but that's just my opinion. Anyway, Ronald out.
Hey, what's up, guys? Jimmy James here. Anybody who's been listening to any of this, sorry. I haven't been doing podcasts and that much lately. Trying to get some of my shit in order. But also... you know, life, you know, can't always sit here and get into everything, but, I have been getting hit up with some messages and people asking some questions about things and what I think, and you get a lot of them. I can't answer everybody, but I can tell you this. Just keep heading forward. Take care of yourself. Take care of one another. That's all you can do. I don't have all the answers, but I can see that other people out there struggle with some of the same shit I go through. And just talking to you like this helps me, and if it helps anybody else out there, that's great. So I'll be getting back with you with something, maybe a real episode coming up. Put together something. Like I said, life's been pretty hectic. All right. Once again, take care of yourselves and one another. Jimmy James out.